What's up, YouTube? Thanks for tuning in. Today we'll open up a Battle Heart Pikachu EX10. So hopefully we get something good, and then I'll ask you to check out the rest of the channel and the 1,000 subscriber giveaway. Video link in the description box. Been wanting to open up this tin for a while, but prices everywhere are just crazy. Finally found it for $17.99. Thundershock and Mega Thunderbolt. It's good looking. Good looking. There's 174. I think my favorite Pikachu promo is the black and white 15th anniversary full art. It's just epic. Alright, Evolution, Evolution, Steam Siege, Fates Collide. Ooh, looks something nice. Mega Altaria full art. Very good. Ooh, nice scorched earth. Steam seeds. Be difficult. Of course. Of course it is. I don't understand why it's like that. Every steam seeds pack ever. Joltik. Ooh, hell no. Full art Professor Sycamore. Wow. Alright. I will never talk shit about how hard it is to open a Steam Siege pack again. And a greedy dice. Oh, oh man. Godly. Tins have been pretty good to me lately. I don't know what it is about the tins, man. Pikachu. What? Full art Brock's Grit. Three full arts, you guys. That is insane. That is insane. There's no way this is going 4-4. Oh my god, I don't know, man. What do we got? Rattata, Farfetch'd. Alright, no problem. That's no problem, because look at this. Best 10, well, I don't know, I went 4-4 once, probably more so in the past too, but my most recent team battle with Mystic Leaf was a good one. Once again, you guys, thanks for tuning in. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe for more godly Pokemon TCG content.